Welcome back to another video. My name is Ashwin Vaishnav, and today we are playing, yet again, Minecraft. Now, without further ado, let's get into it. And while we're waiting for this to load, today we are going to try and get full diamond gear. And if you don't know what diamond is, it spawns near lava, and it's near Y coordinates 12. And it's extremely rare. And if you remember, we were in this cave before, and something was smelting back there, but we were planning to do this in the last episode of Minecraft. So if you didn't see that, make sure you do. Why is there... Now I can see and keep on going until I find a cave or a mine shaft. Mine shaft would be... Oh, God. Okay. That could have been bad. Well, it was bad. Now I have to go find my house again. As you can see, a lava does a ton of damage. I am trying to find my house. Should probably make like a way to my house right now. Wait. And I left stuff in the cave. At least I made a mine. That is not where my house is. I think I should try and get up high so I can find it. So I can see forever. Oh gosh. It's this way. And I just took more damage. Of course. This way, hopefully. Yeah, it's right there. See that big wooden box? That's my house if you don't remember. Sprint over the water, and of course I can't get here. Let's now get on this dirt, and now we have made it to my house, and Clucky should be in here. He should be fully grown. I need to make a way to get up here. I need to make a way to get up here, so I'm just going to do that. That. Now I should be able to get up here. Clucky, did he despawn or did he get out? There's no way. Back, Clucky. Oh, no, we did. Okay, now we head back into the mine, but first we have to store some goods. As you can see, we have a bunch of stuff in here. Store this, and these. We will need blocks. I'm thinking I should make a bucket and get water if I see any. So I just use my crafting table and make one bucket. And yep, now we continue going down into mine. Into my mine. I need to put light in here. Because when we get off a peaceful, mobs will start spawning. Okay. Remind me not. Oh, I can get water here. So that way I can just place water down at that spot. So that way I don't do that again. Because I just died of fall damage. We don't want that to happen again. Do we? Wait, do we? Pick up that water. And then to my dirt block. And we're up. Now we go back into our mine. Into the mine we go. Now here, I will empty this water and then pick it up and now jump down. And then just wait and we will slowly be drawn to our destination. And now, place a torch there. Now as you can see, we have more to go. I am going to try something. Actually worked. Now let's check our furnace for anything. Ooh, 7 iron. That's good. Now we continue to... This is the lava we found. Tons of redstone and stuff. And now we continue this way and wait until we find the thing where I went straight down. Okay, I'm going to look for a mineshaft? By doing something. I realized that my house isn't really easy to get to, but it is near my spawn, so I'm debating whether to go to a village and find a mineshaft and live there or stay near here, because I'm realizing there's a village somewhere over there because you see that light. So I could just have this like an outpost here. I'll keep an outpost here and go towards this, but I need to make sure I grab all my important stuff. Let's see, my inventory, I have sticks, cobble, all this stuff to make a house near the village or steal somebody's house. What is this? Oh, it's a room. We can craft a fire church? Okay, I never knew that. Oh, let's go. We are in peaceful, so we don't need food. And I also have a water bucket for lava, and I just remembered that there's lava. What is this thing? Ooh, I'll take the iron, though. Take the iron in mine. Because iron is good for armor and stuff, so we don't die and lose our hearts that quickly. I'm going to explore this thing. I missed nothing. Check the ceiling. This is legitimately a dud. It goes back up, so hopefully this isn't a dud. Because we're going caving, and of course it's a dud. I will use my iron pickaxe, even though I shouldn't be. This is a dud cave, so I'll be heading there. Giant cave system stuff thing. Ooh, what's up here? Ooh, a chest. Bread, don't eat. Go down. Go down. How do I go down? If you don't know, I'm horrible at ladders. Because I am horrible. I just leave this alone. Now, let's see. We can go up this one. I don't know what a jungle's blacksmith even looks like. New bed, I don't need that. Am I where I started? Because I just came up that way. I went that way. Yep, there are no blacksmiths here. Well, now we'll start looking for the mine shaft. And there's reeds over there. These reeds we use to make paper, and we use the paper to make books. Or you could call them sugarcane, I guess. I'm going to start over there because that looks like a good spot for putting a mine shaft entrance. So I'm just going to climb and scale a mountain. Does that seem right, Arvin? Oh, wait, Arvin's not with me. This doesn't seem right to scale a mountain. Continue scaling the mountain. Well, this looks good for a house place. I'll take this. I'll take the experience. I'll make a house here and we should start digging straight down. And I'm also running low on torches. Oh, that looks like a cave. Yeah, cave. Oh! That would have been bad. We have our water down. Fail these. Ooh, iron. Wait, my water! I need my water! I will grab my water because I kind of missed it. Grab the water. Okay, hurry. Grab the water, and now we will mine all the iron. Because iron is good for a lot of stuff, like making armor, going to the nether, which we will do soon. More iron up there? Should I? Yeah, I'm taking it. Now that drops down here. I'm running low on torches. Hopefully I find this mine shaft. Does this go back up? Ooh, I'll mine this coal just for torches. Just the one vein. God, it's not. Jump up here. Mine all this coal because I need a ton of torches. If we go into a mine shaft, the only reason I want this is because it has a spider spawner, and we get infinite levels if we use it correctly. Because we can mine, we can just like camp spawners. Do you notice how the volume sounds very weird. Okay, we're good. 8 levels and some coal. I'm gonna make the torches right now. Make some torches. Yeah, 27 should be good. Okay, guess I gotta go. We tried to find a mine shaft. It failed because there's normally a mine shaft near a village because villagers need to mine stuff. But it failed. So guys, if you want me to continue the search for a mine shaft so we can get infinite levels, say hit that like button and subscribe. If we get one more subscriber, we will continue. Technically, we'll already continue. But